medication for therapy.
I don't know if you're going to go back. Can you call?
Sometimes we cover the nose, nostril. But normally, the best is get a dropper.
The dropper is the same, you need to drop, right?
Yeah, but dropper you need to put it in the mouth, then he crushes. He clamps onto the dropper, then you squirt it in. Now
this dropper?
Yeah. Just get something first, huh? Got anything inside?
Nothing.
No, go and get some vitamin multivite, yeah? That one bottle. The best is sit on the chair and do it.
Hello?
Put the terrapin.
Hello?
Just take one terrapin first. No, you sit on the chair first. You sit on the chair first, give him a newspaper, take one terrapin out. Put on the floor first. We need to take one newspaper here. Come. You just sit down and then look at the fellow. I mean, look at one terrapin there. Which one you want to do? The big one?
I think the small one.
Okay, put that on the table.
Hi.
Then you put the terrapin.
Oh, Princess, we just called to tell you that the procedure is done already. She's okay to go home.
Okay, facing him. Facing him. Okay, Judy, you sure?
Yeah, but it's a bit sleepy now.
She will show you one time first. Because carrying it is quite troublesome, like the carry.
You can come by, maybe after 2.
She'll prepare first.
Or you want to come
back? Let her show you first.
Yeah,
like
yeah,
that. Okay, let she show you first. Let's sit down first. Wait, you sit down first.
You
sit down. Okay, you see how? If possible, one fellow hold it. One fellow hold it. You hold it. One fellow hold it. And then normally we close the nostril, if possible. Then he got to breathe. And he open his mouth to breathe. Open his mouth to breathe already there. Then put the whole thing in. Not yet, huh? This big one is easy, yeah. Close the nostril, yeah.
He hold his breath very long.
Some of them do, yeah. You can tickle his lips, huh? Some of them are angry, they open their mouth to bite you. He wants to struggle already. Yeah. Close the nostril. Yeah. Opening. Tickle the throat. No? We try the bigger one first, huh?
That's it. This one is peeling off, right? Should I trim it?
No, don't trim anything. Let's try the bigger one first, there. Now we show the feeding first. Oh, the bigger one. Bigger one normally should be okay, the mouth is bigger. Wait, first wait. Wait, you hold, hold the big one. If you bite people easier, but some of them don't bite. Or you can, you can. No. Isn't like it? Isn't like it?
Oh, spit out already, yeah.
Some of them easier to give, yeah. Hold the person must hold properly, hold the terrapin, don't even move. Right? The holder, the person who holds it. Hold tightly. Yeah. It may take quite a long time, yeah. Cover his nose, yeah. Mm. Swallow a bit, yeah. This one need for a symbi. This one is swollen. Push the whole thing in. Once you open, put the whole dropper in. Hold tight, don't let him move back and forth, yeah. You don't let him move because he's supposed to be facing the feeder, yeah, the one who feeds him. Just hold tightly, yeah. Shoot in there. But the way he put the whole thing in better still, yeah. Guess there's some more liquid, some more vitamin there. That opened again. You see? It opened again. So when it opened, you put the thing in.
You want to try?
No, you show him one time. Like, yes, you haven't done any success for him. Like, put the whole thing in.
Nothing.
Put it in. Put the whole thing in. Slowly, drop by drop. This one bigger is easier. Yeah. Okay, then swallow first.
I can bite
both. Bitten
reception.
I know, but you don't use it. You use the other syringe, it's too big, you see. Okay, you use the 1 ml syringe, it's too big. Anyway, he practiced himself.